Welcome back to MAURO'S Films. Today I'm showing you 5 tips for editing in Premiere. And yeah, thank you all for the support. So let's jump in and make it fast and easy. Tip 1. Synchronizing the audio. Move the clip that you want to synchronize with the external audio recorder on a timeline. Check if this is the video that you want to synchronize.
It is very common to make a for thirst.
Find in the project folder your audio file from the external recorder and move it to the timeline.
So, I'm using it with my...
Okay, so now the two files are not synchronized. Select the two files and right click on the mouse and select synchronize, checking the audio button and press OK.
And all the Russian vintage lens that is very...
Now we can listen that the audio is synchronized.
Very common to Micro Four Thirds users.
So, unlink the scratch audio from your cam and link the audio from the recorder. Now it sounds way better.
So, I'm using it to...
Tip number 2. Mark in and mark out points. Double tap on your clip in the project folder. With the mark in and mark out points, you can select the length perfect moment of the clip to extract on the timeline and choose whether to use only the video or only the audio file of the selected portion. Tip number 3. Adjustment layer for an effect to take place across the clips. For an example, a color correction made on the clip that you are satisfied with and you want all the clips to have the same color correction. Go to the project menu tab and select the new item, adjustment layer, and leave the settings as they are. Drag the adjustment layer from the project folder and stretch it on the top of the clips that you want to take effect. In this example, you are seeing an extensive color correction made on the clip. Right click on the clip, select copy, right click on the adjustment layer and select paste attributes. You will be prompted to select what attributes to copy from the dialog box. In this example is the color correction that I've made, and then click OK. There you go, all the clips now have the color correction applied on the top with the adjustment layer. Tip number 4, time remapping. Rather than messing up in the effects tab, you can time remap inside the timeline. Select the clip that you want to speed or slow down, scroll with the mouse to widen the track, right click to the tiny FX sign and select time remapping speed. You can now move with the mouse the amount of speed that you want in the clip shown in the percentage. Tip number 5. Making a speed ramp. Press Ctrl on your keyboard and select with the mouse when your speed ramp begins and when it ends. With the small markers, adjust the speed ramp that you have made for a more fluent look, and there you go, you have made a speed ramp inside the timeline on the clip involved.
Thank you for watching, give me a thumbs up if you like this video and also subscribe for more, and see you the next one. Bye! We'll be right back.